So I'm just using back runner mode. Okay, now that's enough dragging, he's going to jump.
Now he's going, he's on his way up. And I've got him on my step again. Look at him go right there. Oh yeah, boy.
Oh. In no time at all, that fish has gone from the back of the boat to what? 150, 200 metres away. And that's because he's not encumbered by heavy drag.
Whee!
Yeah, this gear makes it so good. This rod here is one of the new Energy Concept Shimano travel rods. It's a 5 to 10 kg rod and it's so versatile. I mean, breaks down to three pieces, fit in a suitcase, easy as. Now I've just buddied it up with this little tunnis down here. They're like a bait runner on steroids, if you like. Really grunty, high quality gearing in them, high quality bearings. I use them for big snapper off the rocks, but I'm using a real sort of twice the size of this for snapper off the rocks.
Right.
And here we are using it for billfish, game fishing. And I'm fishing just 20 pound braid. Suffolk's 832 Gore. It's just so smooth. Just 60 pound leader. Little wee tiny 6-bar-0 VMC sports circle hook. Okay, we need to get a hold of him.
Look at that sail. Look at that sail.
Okay, now that I've got a hold of a bill, I can get his mouth through the water. Now what we're doing here is ram venting him. So by moving him forward, we're re-oxygenating him because they don't breathe through their gills. Water passes through their mouth and out over their gills.
Right.
Just by towing him forward here, we're basically just sort of giving him sailfish CPR at the moment, if you like. Okay, I can feel him starting to kick now, so he's coming to life. Look at that. Tail's going. Pretty soon I'm just gonna let him go, catch his breath, be on his merry way.
Okay, buddy, where you go?
Here he goes. Off from whence he came. That there is sport fishing, that's how it works. It's a beautiful thing. Even in a country that just thrive on eating fish, can understand that some fish are more valuable alive than they are dead. We can learn a lot from that.